Every time you put a vacation feeder block in the aquarium, this is what the goldfish do. They eat it all within the first 2 days it's there. It's supposed to last for 7 days. So don't really know how to pace themselves, I guess you could say. But it's hilarious, so we'll let them enjoy it. And Petey, the one-eyed wonder, doesn't always understand the concept of the feeding block and continues to search the surface for food. So, there you have it. A gaggle of idiots. Now, right, Beans?